That is our respected Bharti Madam, our teachers, parents, judges, and my dear brothers and sisters. Today, I am going to share my thoughts on secret of success. I humbly request to you to listen me carefully. The life is a stage and we are the actors. We face different situations in our life. According to those situations, we play different roles. But there is a one common goal which one of us have. That is to be successful in life. Everyone wants to be successful. Being successful is a wise objective. Some consider themselves successful if they earn more money, while some may consider themselves successful if they follow their passion. How to achieve all this? We have questioned a secret of success. So, what is the mantra to move to the path of success? First one is, what is your goal? Should be very clear is what we want in life and from life. Should visit ourselves how we'll be after 10 years. Also a very important factor is passion. Second one is tenacity. We all face difficulties in our struggles. But in such situations, should never give up. Should maintain the confidence and trust on us and keep working towards our goal. Third is hard work. There is no other option to the hard work. You cannot achieve even a simple task if you do not work hard for it. The fourth is the will to win. The most important secret for success is having the attitude to win. This works with Nitra Bustin. We can achieve whatever we want, but only if we put effort in it. Success and failure are two sides of the same coin. With success comes failure as well. Most of us feel disappointed during the failure time. We feel that what others will think of us. This feeling should not stop from moving towards the path. Famous personalities like Thomas Alva Edison, Dr. Albert Einstein, Bill Gates, Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli, Swami Vivekananda, and new Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi, etc. felt miserably during the times of struggles. People would consider them low, but did it stop them from struggling or shifting their focus? Failure is nothing but a lesson learned. Should learn from it and then improve us more. Fail umpteen times. It is good to fail, but never stop from aiming high. Friends, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam says that success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. How proves it? If we look at the life of all successful people, we realize truthfulness of the statement. There is great saying, successful people do not do different things, but they do things differently. So, work hard continuously. God bless you. Always there with you. Thank you for listening to me carefully. Jai Hind.